Citizens should continue to show their support for local athletes, especially in light of the recent victory of the Hong Kong men's foil fencing team, said Secretary for Culture, Sports and Tourism Kevin Yung Yun Hung. Yung expressed his excitement about the team's historic gold medal win at the Foil World Cup held in Hong Kong. The world's best teams and athletes have all come to the SAR for the tournament, but the Hong Kong team still managed to fend off such strong opponents to win it. Their quality, performance and the audience's support are the reasons for their success in snatching gold, Yung said. I hope everyone can continue supporting the team despite their unfortunate inability to qualify for the Paris Olympics, he said, adding there would be many more other opportunities for the team to succeed. During the tournament, the Hong Kong men's foil team, ranked 6th in the world, achieved a remarkable victory by defeating Italy, the second-ranked team, with a score of 45-41. Despite facing a challenging start in the final bout, with Hong Kong's Ryan Choi Chun-Yin falling behind due to the agility of Italy's Tommaso Marini, the team managed to make a comeback. Edgar Chung Kar Long, an Olympic gold medalist and seventh-ranked fencer in the world, played a significant role in closing the point gap against Italy's Filippo Macchi. Liang Chinu, a teenager on the team, briefly reclaimed the lead but was unable to maintain it. However, Choi's strategic approach in the eighth round disrupted Macchi's rhythm, allowing Hong Kong to regain the lead at 40-38. The climax of the match occurred when Chung faced Marini, resulting in a tied score of 41-41. Despite the pressure, Chung remained composed and secured two crucial points, ultimately defeating Marini. The team's victory, with a final score of 45-41, marked a historic moment for Hong Kong in the Foil World Cup. Chung expressed his gratitude for the win, saying he had adjusted his mentality after a disappointing 12th place finish in the individual event. The unity of the team, and also with the cheering and encouragement by the audience, it was a rare and precious experience for us to get team champion, Chung said.